and the Benue State Police anti-kidnapping plus anti-robbery security outfit, where they popularly known as Operation Zenda, don't catch a gang plus arrest one suspect. And the police operation for the early hours of Monday morning, sake of a tip-off from the public, catch the gang within the terrorized Adigbo and other communities inside the Kwande local government area for Benue State. Plus, then Colobi AK-47 rifle, plenty ammunition, plenty phones, army uniform, plus some assorted charms during by the raid. The State Police Public Relations Officer, Deputy Superintendent of Police DSP Catherine Anini Yan, say one member for the gang, where they popularly known as Ogbo, been there arrested the sake of a shootout with the police operatives. Then plenty others, including the gang leader, escaped with gunshot wounds. DSP Agbo, they call on the public to assist the police with any information they get, while then they promise to say the command they committed to come out from the state of a criminal element.